rub it down deep with the honey. Ay, wrap around it, fight it, don't speak on my name, you with me. Oh, talking that shit that I shoot it. All of my friends and I'm getting out practice. I want it all, if they ever took me, get up and brawl. That's how you feel, cause all in all.
Feels good,
yeah,
feels good,
yeah.
Feels good when you ain't worried about a thing.
Hey, hey.
Feels good, feels
hey,
good,
I'll yeah.
Feels good when you got money in the bank.
Hey.
Feels good, feels good.
Ooh, la, yeah, 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 yeah.
Hold on real quick, quick, this is real shit. I'm a real bitch, shit, gotta take this. Go to hell, up, we the run back. Take it in your lungs, tell me how you like that. Wake up every morning, smile on my face. Open my eyes in this world, I embrace. Lady, embrace a new day, hit the poop of what I make.
Say Tamika always mad. Well, she always talk about misogyny. She always gotta disagree. She too radical, she too angry. The bitch must not get no D. They say there ain't no salvation. There ain't no salvation.
Make them on their face, make them look good, that's it, yeah, look good, disgrace. Say, wind up your waist, make them on their face, make them look good, that's it, yeah, look good, disgrace. Say, them said them wise, said them wild, for me, but we can't let the voice, and them make them want me. Them said them wise, said them wild, for me, but we can't let the voice, and them make them want me. I woke up feeling good early in the morning, got to brush it down, but these ladies on me. Hold up, look at y'all, give me 50 feet. Born on this so good, sweet, but they got them feet.
Go ready to mingle. But soon as damn fall coming, you ain't got nobody to live beside. Then your stances start changing on Facebook and shit. Man, I just wish I had somebody to goddamn call my own. No, but just January, just in July, and goddamn August, it was fuck everything. I can do it the fuck I want to do when I want to do it on my own terms. I ain't got the answer to nobody. But now it's starting to get a little chilly. That goddamn other side of that pillow, a little cold, man. You can't dip when you chill by your damn self. You can just fall.
Not my dick rolling in they white daughters. Revenge is sweet. Allegation against my brother is allegation against me. We used to die over our brothers. Now we just press the red button. See the fancy cars and business we had jumping. Not out the band, all the real estate turned into money. The jealousy turned into hate, the hate turned into bloody. Behind it like the Spartans, man, women and children carcass. The babies just went to bed. They didn't care, they came and busted. My nigga, where is the justice? Some niggas is doing 25.
Cause I'm from the hood, you know, so I came from nothing. You came from nothing. You can't be rapping about something if you can't be nothing. Bitch, I came from nothing. Wasn't born with it. All this money had to go and get it. A real rockin' pennies in my penny. Now I'm stacking bitches on business and bitches that play and I wanna be friendly. Used to back more than I'm pussy and since I got a bad rap about hell, real like Wendy. Calling me Big Papa like I'm a Biggie. Used to be broke ass asking for money. In school, I was bumping the hustle, I'm funny. Like so. Even dark said, fuck school. Time to get money. Put the ice on Sunny.
Hitting on the kid that's spitting fire while in the booth. Back in the day, the robbers, the oil, you look at the NY with that shit will literally get out the boot. But you people don't understand my vision. Like Kendrick Lamar said, we got the power to stop growing decisions. Police brutality at a high max. Protesting the ghosts and the ruckus for pigs calling the gold black. But I'm a thug because my body vicious. And the young thug type niggas acting gay and the game's delicious. Kicking judo like a pro skater on Activision. Practice what you preach, that hypocrites that act religion.
Closing. Anybody who know me or anybody who follow me on Facebook, I got this TV show that's called Little Stupid Ass. And what I do is, when you posting on Facebook, social media, whatever it is that you posting, please proofread before you post it. We do got smartphones. And I tell people, smartphones are operated by some of the dumbest motherfuckers I ever met in my life. For instance, I had a motherfucker post on Facebook and swore they was right. Verbatim, this is what the status said. The status said, I just ate three case, C-A-S-E, ideas from Taco Bell. I said, what the fuck did that just say? I had to read it again. I thought I was fucking retarded. I said, I just ate three case ideas from Taco Bell. And the shit had me fucked up for like at least 30 minutes. I don't smoke weed. I had to goddamn roll me a blunt. I don't smoke weed. I had to roll me a blunt and think about it. Shit, I said, I just ate three case ideas from Taco Bell. And I kept reading and reading and reading. I know this motherfucker didn't mean to say, I just ate three quesadillas from Taco Bell. And the way they spelled it was hilarious. But needless to say is, when you